got a shovel and a bucket.
Have got themselves hit up again since the Zerg chased them out of their old place. They say they've worked out where to find another artifact. Lovely little place called Typhon.
There she is, planet Typhon. Don't look so bad.
Yep, sensors indicate... Wait, what the... The star's energy output just jumped 500%. I've never seen anything like it.
Slow down, Matt. What's it mean?
It means the star will go nova in a few hours. Meantime, the planet's getting bombarded by waves of fire.
Fire. Why does it always have to be fire?
Well, the good news is, we've got a significant cache of supplies planetside, so we shouldn't need to build supply depots.
Well, that's something. So where's our artifact?
Right there. Smack dab in the middle of all them Protoss.
Our mobile structures can relocate and keep us just ahead of the fire, but we'll need to salvage everything we can't take with us.
You ain't seriously going down there?
Come on, partner. We got hours till that sun explodes.
Well, let's grab that artifact and get out of here before your Queen of Blades shows up looking for it.
Hope you brought your sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, Hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. Got cloaking, too. Gotta love that.
Confirm.
Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Got this. No problem. Engaging. Five.
Nice job. Let's get our base up and running and get that artifact.
Bad news! Ah! You scared me!
Sure thing!
Warning! Fire wave approaching. Incoming transmission.
James Raynor. We anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
Thank you.
I got my ears on. Receiving. Weapons hot. Fine. Roger that. That's fine. Turbines to full.
Base is under attack. Warning. Fire wave arrival is imminent. Base evacuation required.
The Tal Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Mineral field depleted.
Weapons hot.
It's go time!
Mineral field depleted.
Base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Got
it. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
You gonna give me orders? Affirmative.
Mineral field depleted.
Bad news? Yeah, whatever.
The Tal Darim base has been cleared. Should buy us a little elbow.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly march towards death to ensure your doom.
In the ring.
The fire wave's right on top of us, sir. We need to move our base structures or they'll be destroyed.
I'm going!
Let's get into the fight.
Base is under attack.
Online.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Need something blown up?
You gonna give me orders?
Transformation system.
Receiving.
I like it. Inbound.
Mineral field depleted.
Big job, huh?
Yeah.
Mineral field depleted.
I feel ya.
Of course. Roger that.
What's going on?
Complete.
This better be good.
Add-on complete.
Saddle up, people. We're out of here.
We will pursue you to the end of the universe, James Raynor. 1,000 deaths cannot atone for your wanton sacrilege.
Sir, we've reached the rendezvous coordinates. No contacts. Looks like the Mobius ship hasn't arrived yet.
That's strange. It ain't like them to be late.
Sir, Dominion ship's warping in. Manx's flagship is leading them.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Sir, their shields are still down. I don't like this.
Matt, pull us alongside and prep docking tubes.
Commander, this is not a smart move.
You wanted your revolution, kid. Now you got it.
Turn around, Arcturus. I want you to see this coming.
You won't find my father here, Commander. I am Valerian Manxk, and I own the Mobius Foundation. Through them, I own you as well.
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted. a chance to rescue Sarah Kerrigan.
The artifact fragments you've been collecting are of Zelnaga origin. With them, I can construct a device that will reverse the infestation that transformed Kerrigan into the Queen of Blades. You're the only man who's been close to her and lived to tell the tale. You know her tactics, you know her strategies. And I know you'd risk anything for the chance to bring her back.
Sir, tell me you're not seriously considering this deal with Valerian.
Sounds like a golden deal to me, Jimmy. Kerrigan turns human, takes a bullet between the eyes. You can put your past to rest and still make one hell of a payday.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Tagus.
Assaulting Char is a suicide mission. You'd be putting all our lives on the line just to get your girlfriend back.
This is bigger than all of us, Matt. It ain't about me. This is the only real chance we're ever gonna get, and I'm taking it.
So which is it gonna be, Jimmy? We bringing Kerrigan back, or putting her in the ground?
That's for me to decide. You both got a lot of prep work to do. Get to it.
Here, but please excuse me.